Always listen to mom, I think, is the message. There's a giveaway to Gaudreau. Try to break through. Here's Gaudreau. Hooked. Shot stopped by the Laurent. Penalty shot for Johnny Gaudreau in his first game back in Calgary. Gaudreau, first game back. Penalty shot on Gaudreau. Shoots wide. Branson back to it. Played around. Weegar activating. There's a shot. They score. Well, pardon me. Is it in? No, it's not.
I don't think it came back out. Yeah, he saved that.
A little premature goal call there as Walker Duehr let it rip. And there's...
Oh, wow.
All right. Kelly, I'll never question myself again.
All right, this is that great work down low. There's the shot.
Huberto will take the puck off the boards and make a pass to Hannafin, who's up on the play. He's poke checked at the blue line. Lucic comes over to help out. Now Huberto carries in. Stops. Bottom of the circle. Plays it in front for Mangiapane. He's in his feet. Tip down low. Kadri scores! Awesome Kadri makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Just turnovers again, and the puck comes right to Kadri, right in front. That's a first shot.
Adam Boquist wheels towards his own blue line, puts the puck on the wing to Marchenko, who drops it off to Laine. Into Gaudreau. Back, fires a pass back. Score! Marchenko rips it home on the power play, and the Blue Jackets cut the lead to one. And Johnny Gaudreau will pick up a point.
This is exactly what he does. Head up the entire time. Spots Marchenko. Marchenko's got an excellent shot. And he rips that pass. Dan Vladar. There is Laine going to the front of the net as well.
Fires a pass to Gaudreau. Gaudreau back to the blue line. Boquist feeds it over to Laine. Gaudreau. Back to Laine. Scores! Able to squeeze one past Vladar. Another power play goal. Ties it up at two.
Some of their skill takes over. Watch this pass from Laine right to Johnny Gaudreau. He feathers it right back. And there's that.
Now Dubé. Bank pass to Hannafin. Now Backman. Shoots. Stopped by Corpusano. Rebound! Great save from Corpusano. Got the right pad up to make that stop.
Michael Backlund. He steps into this one. There's Mangiapane right in front. He may have deflected it. Puck comes to the right of Corpusalo. That's where Pelche thought that he's going to try and elevate it. But look at Corpusalo just propel himself out and lift that right pad up.
Anderson brings the puck out of his own end. Four shots on the net advantage. Penalty over, though. Corrales out of the box. Flames on the puck. Played in front. Mangiapane scores!
But Blake Coleman read that clearing attempt behind the net.
Steered on goal to Foley. Checked in the slot. Batted away by Goodbranson. Here's Jenner in with Gaudreau. Boom, Jenner shoots. Scores! Jenner ties it up.
What a great play. Watch Laine right there. Just chipped the puck past. And all of a sudden it's a two-on-one. Jenner holds it himself. Goes short side.
And the pot. That's what he's going to do. Net like a field goal up the center ice, and regulation comes to an end. We're tied at three. This one's headed to overtime. Laine cuts in front, chucked away. Laine got a piece of that as he came across the crease. Laine spins and falls. Gaudreau gets on the loose puck. He's pressured, takes Hannafin, stare away. It's a 2-on-1. Mangiapane and Dubé. Dubé scores.
To strip Gaudreau of the puck. Watch this play. Perfect pass by Mangiapane, and Dylan Dubé, without any hesitation, rips it far side. Nothing Corpusalo could do. That's such a big win by the Flames. Watch this puck. It's going to bounce, actually.